Alright, so currently, I'm super tired.
Hey.
Say hi.
Hey guys, this is Tamika, this is Natalia, and...
I'm super tired right now, but watch our handshake.
Yeah, show the handshake.
Show the handshake.
Hey.
Oh wait, shoot.
One, two.
Oh, okay, wait. One, two. All right, Krishan.
What's up?
Our handshake. No.
It's Jim underscore 25.
Don't add him on Snap. No. Jim did. All right. Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. Wait.
Hey. What was ours?
I forgot.
Yeah.
I know. So, right now I'm going to chemistry. I'm most definitely probably going to be late, but we're hoping not. Did you know we have a test?
Today?
No, I'm just kidding.
You fool?
Okay. So, we're getting done with chemistry, and I think I'm growing because my legs hurt, and that only means one thing, and that means you're growing. So, this is Amaya. She's been in a vlog a few times. Ow, my elbow. Say hi to the vlog. Where are you at? Hey! But currently, I have to finish my honors essay for English, because that's all I need to do, and I need to read the things fall apart, because I haven't finished that yet. So we call her Anime Girl. Okay. Let me see the fit. So we got some white Doc Martens. Is that what they're called?
Yeah.
And then we got some white black high socks. Oh my gosh, you don't know how many little eighth graders are like, oh my gosh, we saw the girl who kept getting the answers wrong. Yeah, so this is Celeste. Everyone might know her as a you know, but we were not gonna talk about it. And Ahmad is officially late. Ahmad is my buddy. Say hi. I'm honestly not even on my phone. I'm definitely turning on my computer right now, actually. Really wanted to do like vlog inside of school just to show you guys what it's really about. Chrome is missing or damaged. Please insert a recovery USB disk or SD card. So currently right now, my computer is under a malfunction. It's not really working out. Judah, say hi to the vlog. Okay, he's socially awkward. We got our tech boy over here, you feel me? Say hi.
Hi, Tamika.
We're on an adventure to get a new Chromebook. Oh, come on, say hi. Okay, my bad. All right. I'll stop. All right, bye. Okay, so currently I'm mad, but I need to do my work, so it is what it is. Fun fact, using coconut oil to like shave makes your skin so soft afterwards. We were 7 minutes late to school, but honestly, I don't care. This is what I'm doing right now. Our assignment is you have to write a 4-paragraph essay. I only read not even half the book, so this is gonna be great. And she hasn't graded any of my assignments that I turned in early, even though she said she did, but I literally just checked and they're not graded, so I'm kind of mad. Once you get into high school, realize teachers will say one thing and then don't do it, so that's cool. I'm about to go work on this real quick, so. It's been long, I had no idea. So right now I'm at lunch with my friend Tiana. Yeah, okay. Then I'm here with Shamira.
Hey girl.
And yeah, so I'm currently hungry. We're waiting for Tiana's food because she wants to take forever. But anyways, yeah, that's what's going on. It's game day. I don't know if I explained that. So today we're playing Falcon.
The bigs, guys.
Yeah, we're the bigs, we're only 5'6".
Yes, only we're five, only 5'6".
And we're the bigs. So anyway, so this is like a big game because if we lose, then we lose the thingy, right?
Yeah, and then we're not number one anymore.
Yeah, we're not number one, but we need to be number one. So we have to win.
And I'm nervous.
Yeah, I'm low-key nervous, but my legs hurt.
Me and Tamika get to play together today.
We do? How do you know?
I think.
Okay. Well, hopefully we get to play together. Okay. Well, that's if they're in the game, so hopefully they all start. But anyways, so yeah, that's what's happening
right now.
I'm waiting on my doctor's note if I even get one. If I don't, then...
Oh, I'm going to eat, okay, and have a great time, so...
Say hi, Kiana.
No, look, he forgot the shoe.
Last time.
Hi. Quote of the day.
Sick.
You know what I was writing most of the time? Oh, actually, I need to do MLA citations.
Emily! Say hi to the vlog. Did you guys know that she's TikTok famous?
No, I'm not.
Almost TikTok famous. Where did my song go?
Riley, what's the quote for today?
That's a good question.
Yep.
Game day.
Game day! What's the quote for today?
Grind all the time or else you won't shine.
Ooh, okay.
Man!
What's the quote for today?
Be gay and
be yourself. Okay.
Everybody just be yourself, homie.
I don't know. I'm not very smart. I can't think of anything.
We're vlogging today, boys. Hey, what's the quote for today?
It's the quote of today.
Yeah, hey, Mondego.
The quote of today.
Just get out your feelings. There's not a bag in there.
No.
Yeah.
Watch out. Those are open. Actually, I'm just kidding.
2020, our vision is like Amari Stoudemire. All we do is see the fake.
Okay. Smart.
My quote is better. My quote is superior.
Shut up, Amari. You're beautiful.
Hey,
I'll kiss you.
I'll beat your meat right now.
You won't. I'm waiting.
Okay, so these people are watching. Is it?
They vlog. Be honest. Me and Amari are the cutest niggas.
Damn, everybody's cute.
In their own way.
Everyone's cute in their own way, but like me and Amari, that's the cutest couple in the world, I swear
to God. Put on everything.
On everything.
On everything?
Simple.
Okay.
Simple. I mean, I'm not gay or anything. Oh my God. I mean, I'm not even gonna care. Low key, this man had me bound to the ceiling. I was just so.
Okay, whoa! Wait a minute. I don't know about it. Oh, Caleb looks nice today, boys. Look at Caleb looking like a nice. Hey,
Caleb. Hey. You look sad. You want some?
Hey, check.
If you had to rate this day from being like very difficult to regular, how would you rate it?
It was difficult, but I overcome these days.
Yes, sir. I feel like C days are like work days, and then end days are like easy. Days. Yeah.
What's up, y'all? Young MC, follow me on SoundCloud.
What's up in the building? Follow me on SoundCloud.
We don't cuss on here.
Oh. Hey, bro, it's Kalusi. Follow me on SoundCloud.
Grandma, say hi to the vlog. So there's all these couples when we walk out. It kind of just makes me feel lonely. Damn. Oh, my God. Y'all see these?
Damn.
All right, so, you know, we got the limo pulling up. No, I'm just kidding. I'm too cold for this, though. All right, Amon, it's right here.
Oh. It's nice to meet you.
Bye,
Amon. Bye. Don't smack
Tamika
too hard if you act up.
Hi.
No,
actually, YouTube could gather.
Are you recording me or are
you recording yourself? I'm afraid of you. Oh, okay. You've been recording. He is. Get Isaiah's fit real quick. Okay. Okay, clean. And why do you have those? Those are freaking huge. Let me wear them. Dang, those are
huge.
I'm just playing.
Did
it fit? Okay.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life. Okay, then I pull up with no knife, cause I bring guns to fight. Boom. Say you got that sack, I got that sack, but ain't no one to mine. No,
we're in photography right now. I took the most cutest photos of this anime girl. She knows who she is. Let me see. Oh my gosh. Goodness, everybody questioning me. Gosh, it's so cold over here. But anyways, we have Celeste, we have Thais, and we have Brian. I almost called him Brian. Oh. Brandon, or Lil Bill 2.0.
Hey guys, it's Ben here, back with another video. Hold up, let's rewind that. I was looking good there, or whatever she says. But so basically, the vlog has been taken over. I don't know if Tamika has a mic on here. She's got a whole little setup. At this point, she thinks she's a YouTuber. But she isn't, because I'm the YouTuber. Follow my YouTube channel, which I can't. I don't like that teacher, this one in there. But so basically, I'm going back to class because I'm bored. But I'm just taking videos. I'm just vlogging. I've been on my grind lately. This point, I don't really know what else to discuss. But I'm finna give this back to Tamika, cause I gotta go back to class. Bye guys. Tamika out.
Alright, so currently you guys can't hear me because I don't have this in, but you're slack. We're doing some camera stuff, you feel me? Cause we're professionals, you feel me? Now you just got me talking.
Oh, wait, come here. Yeah, no. The best photos are not.
No, we're not. I think we had a very successful photo shoot day, you know, like 2 days ago or whatever day. It was okay, you know, we got a few photos, but today, boys, today was the day.
Yeah. Because me and Tamika both look good.
Period. And this kid, you know, had to help with the camera, you feel me? Camera crew.
Are you
yeah,
vlogging?
Say hi. Yeah.
What you about to do?
Made eyeglass shop. You feel me? I got my glasses. Okay, so I just got out of class and I'm heading to math.
Now you can hear me. Oh, I sit in the corner of the back class. Say hi. Oh.
Oh, hey guys.
Oh, wait, where's? There we go. So sad.
Hi,
oh my god.
Hi, Tamika. Hey, damn, I'm kind of cute, bro. I'm selling. Snapchat $40.
No.
I can't even see myself.
Hey, you look good. Doesn't he look good with glasses? Recording. You weren't recording.
I mean, freak it. Tamika, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cuss.
All right. I'm back to my lunch break. We're successful today. We made big improvements. Today I just found out I'm taking Algebra 2 next year. It's not that crazy, but I'm kind of stupid.
Hi guys, I'm Sabrina. Bye!
One time.